has Sagan along the court. Great support there again. Sagan swings at the far side. He goes against Branch and tries to turn the corner on him. Hits the brakes. Opens up a little bit of a seam. Shaw, the big lead. What a huge pirouette. And the big man scores. And
breaking my back just to know your name. 17 tracks and I'm at it with this game. I'm breaking my back just to know your name.
nothing. What a big goal that is for the Montreal Canadiens.
Pavel Datsyuk. Through the middle. Keeps on going. Datsyuk right in. Oh, no, it's not. The goal. Oh, Datsyuk in the last time. That one was a beauty. And the Red Wings are all in the for Rick Gracie.
Unbelievable. Datsyuk, Datsyuk, get excited. But not like this, boy. As he takes it upon himself to turn the game back.
Wins direction. Tobias, he wheels and Raskov to make another stop. The Bulls one of 15 teams not to allow a shorthand goal this season, but they were going to play there. Wins in front of the line, drops it off. Off line for Hamilton. Tobias has excellent explosion speed. He gets up to his middle and scores! Sean Tobias with a tremendous individual effort, and the Bulls yield a shorter.
Well, you would have thought earlier in this penalty kill by the Panthers, it would have been a reminder to the Bruins, you still got to work hard when you have the power play. Bruins gain entry in the offensive zone. Lucic is making the right decision because Hamilton's coming late and he's wide open. But when they don't connect, now you have nobody back in the neutral zone because Hamilton's the last line of defense. Tobias makes a diving play. Hamilton thought that was guilty of a tripping call because he doesn't get the puck until he upends Hamilton. Matthias had a strong penalty kill shift and two or three shots.
And Jamal Dupre sends the puck ahead to Dupre. And now the pickup with Crosby. Crosby to his
and then what a shot. Dupuis to Aguila, and then slick skill from Crosby out-muscling Hickey at the point of attack. And he just hammers it by Evgeny Nabokov.